Look for the transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Suns and we can take over the channels. Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Suns will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence. Are coming online and the True Suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from Viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast. Using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. Structural integrity at 70%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your Shade Tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Deleted. me?
All right, the facility is ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Our last radio contact with Espinoza.
Sesame. What the hell? Stupid door! Open up, you-
Seems like Vikram Malik wants to pay us back for rescuing him. He's agreed to help us locate some new battery packs for the theater.
Command, this is Briggs over at American History.
Go ahead, Briggs. I appreciate you.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
Open sesame. What the hell?
It seems like Vikram Malik wants to pay us back for rescuing him. He's agreed to help us locate some new battery packs for the theater. Vikram Malik is gonna help us out with some new battery packs. We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Odia store.
Someone else should be doing this.
Agent, I did some digging on Malik. Odia fired him just days before the outbreak. Better keep an eye on him. Agent, it's Vikram Malik. Pass through the atrium and meet me downstairs. The basement beneath this store contains the battery packs you need, as well as the only computer in DC that can still connect to the Odia network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
key card no longer works. But I'm guessing you can bypass this lock? Battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for. What are you waiting for? Get into the cargo elevator and go down to the basement.
Be careful. The doors are closing.
Agent requesting backup.
I see a group of hyenas heading into the Odea store.
The bastard Malik screwed us. At least you got one of those battery packs. But getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy.
Hyenas heading into the Odea store.
The bastard Malik screwed us. At least you got one of those battery packs. But getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy.
Cover.
upstairs, Agent. You're not out of the woods yet.
Accessing archives. Audio file was retrieved.
Fired? That's what you mean, isn't it, Mitch? So say it!
No one's firing you, Vikram. You're resigning by mutual consent.
The mutual consent of the board? But not of me. I do not consent.
Vikram, think for a moment. We both know what kind of projects you were working on here. That's why the board wants to remove you, after all. And if the media were to get wind of it, well, I can't imagine you'd have investors beating down the door after that.
Mutual consent.
Doesn't sound so bad now, does it?
You're a bastard, Mitch. I will get you for this.
Maybe. But for now, you just need to get out of the building. Your key card expires in half an hour.
No sign of Malik from up here. He must have slipped out by another route.
Shit. Whatever he was trying to hide, he was willing to kill you to keep it a secret. But you survived. You got one of those battery packs. We'll send a team to pick up the remaining stock. With any luck, the theater's communication problems will be a thing of the past. As for Malik, I'm guessing he'll keep his head down for a while.
Enthusiasm, Agent Brooke.
part of the show where I shut up. Music. I don't know, it's not really my thing. Anyways, welcome back.
Oh, hey,
listen up. Hills are plentiful, they're water.
Agent, looking to check in?
It's long, but you are so damn. And now, here's a little music to pass the time. I really hope you liked that last one. Welcome back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. We're asking people to save any colored paper they find for an art project. I know it sounds a little frivolous, but it would mean a lot to the person making the request. Donations can be made to the guard post. Listen up. If you see Grace today, I want you to give her a big hug and a kiss from me. I know we haven't always...
Command, this is Briggs.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary... Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.
Incoming backup request.
Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs. First priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. Security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch Isaac in. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open.
Shut up and go look.
Downstairs. Get moving. True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Reinforcements incoming.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
Agent in need of backup.
on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
trying to break through! They're all on the element!
All clear.
You just recovered intel that's going to be a whole lot of help to Odess in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
Standing by.